India to get one of the world's fastest bullet trains from Japan. In Ahmedabad, the groundbreaking ceremony for the ambitious Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail project, commonly referred to as the bullet train project, will be performed here on September 14th by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, and his Japanese counterpart, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. The ceremony for the project, coming up at an estimated cost of 98,000 crores, will be held at the ground near the Sabarmati railway station in the city, said by senior government officials of India. Both leaders are expected to stay in Ahmedabad city for 3 days, starting from September 13. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe and the Indian Prime Minister would arrive in the Gujarat on September 13 afternoon. The next morning, they would attend the groundbreaking ceremony of a high-speed rail project at Sabarmati railway station. Both of them are expected to leave on September 15 morning. Apart from this project, various MOUs related to investments and tie-ups will be also be signed in the presence of these leaders, said the officials, adding that the bilateral talks will also be held between these two here. The high-speed railway line between Ahmedabad and Mumbai is expected to cover 508 kilometers in about 2 hours with an operating speed of 320 kilometers per hour. It is expected to become operational by 2023. 81% of the project cost will be in form of loan from Japan. As per the detailed project reported by the Japan International Cooperation Agency, while most part of the corridor is proposed to be an elevated track, there will be a stretch after the Thane Creek towards Virar which will go under the sea. Last year when Modi visited Japan in November, it was announced through a joint statement and that the construction will commence by the end of 2018, while the ceremony will be held in 2017 September. So what do you think of the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, giving away the world's fastest bullet train to the Indian people? Will it help reduce the traffic of India, or these are just the stepping stones for the traffic sources? Post your comments below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up. And follow us on social networks. And subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.